So I was thinking about talking about this a while ago. Aside from being a huge anime nerd, I'm also a music nerd. In the future, I'll probably do a podcasty type thing where I just explain my history with music. But today I wanted to talk about hearing old music in new music. So last summer, I listened to this YouTube video I found. It was about 3 hours of 70s soul music. You know, throwbacks. And I don't even listen to that kind of stuff normally, but I did. And as I listened to it, I realized a lot of those songs I already knew. And not because I had ever heard those songs before, but because I heard samples of those songs in another song that came out just like a few months before. I mean, I knew about samples, but a lot of stuff I heard, I thought it was original or something. I just had no idea how much of it wasn't. So I think the first thing I noticed, it was like a Marvin Gaye song. I think it was Mercy, Mercy Me. I'm not even sure if that's the name of the song, but you probably know what I'm talking about. So I heard, it was like towards the end of that song, I heard it and I was like, this sounds super familiar. I realized that I had heard it sampled in an Ocean Jam song. And I was like, what? I wasn't expecting that. And stuff like that just continued to happen. Like I said, I knew about samples, but I had no idea that it happened like to that degree. And I after that, I really got into 70s music, started listening to just a ton of 20th century stuff, went like back to the 50s, listened to some, you know, 70s, some 80s. I started listening to like 90s rap, and then I heard like a bunch of the songs that I had heard from the 60s, 70s, 80s sampled in 90s rap, and I was like, wow. It was like I was traveling through time with music. It was crazy. I think it was in a short time span. Like, I heard a Herb Alpert song, Rise, and then like a few hours later, I just happened to listen to Hypnotized by Notorious B.I.G. and I was like, I heard this like earlier today. I think I realized that I heard it in Rise by Herb Alpert, yes. And I was just kind of in shock. I was like, wow, now I know where that came from. I heard Footsteps in the Dark by the Isley Brothers. I was like, that's the sample from Today Was a Good Day. And stuff like that has just been happening over and over since then. And it's just, I don't know, it's really kind of cool. Just like uncovering a secret or a mystery. Like, maybe it's not even a secret when people sample stuff. It's just, after I hear a song, I'm always like, man, what was that sample? But then I just have no way of finding out. I mean, sometimes it's kind of frustrating when, like, the sample was really nice and you're like, wow, that song was great. I wish I could hear the original song, but you can't because you don't know what it is. So then you're like, I guess I'll just have to wait a few years to find out. I mean, actually, you could just look it up. That's an option too. I do that sometimes. But it's like, you know, sometimes you hear a song, you don't even know what the name of it is, stuff like that. Yeah. Most recently, I heard a song. I was watching Yu Yu Hakusho, and it was like in the third episode or whatever. I heard, or maybe it was like the fifth episode, I think, or the fourth. It was one of the first ones, and I heard the song "Romantic." It's from the Yu Yu Hakusho soundtrack, and I was like, immediately the song started playing in the show, and I was like, I know that song. And then I picked up my phone. I was like, that song has been sampled a billion times. It's ridiculous. People, I mean, it always sounds different whenever anybody flips it, but it's really good just on its own. Like, there's a reason that song has been sampled so many times. And it's like, I wasn't expecting to hear that. I'd heard that song before. I had no idea it was sampled from that show. You know? It was awesome. It was cool. So yeah, that's probably all I'll say for right now. If I haven't said it yet, I'll post the link to the video that I mentioned in this video in the description, and this has been a ghost.